Sherry, you're okay. Sherry, did your mom give you something called G-virus? Either a vial or a test tube?
G-virus? I've never heard of anything like that before.
Are you absolutely sure? If you give it to me, I'll hold on to it for safekeeping.
But I really don't have anything. It's the truth.
But why would her mom say something like that? Sherry, wait here. I'm going to check it out by myself.
Okay, I'll wait here, but hurry back.
Yeah.
Okay, Sherry, let's go. See what it was.
Ah!
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe. Wait here for me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry.
Thank you.
Sherry? Where is she?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.